So let's see. This is the Oak Grove Cemetery. You can tell the cemetery is still used frequently today. Most everything up here by the entrances dates late 1800s, early 1900s. As you can see, as you go down towards the end, that way you get into more recent burial sites. A lot of unknown graves out here. Noticed, actually marked unknown. Let's see this one right here. From 1898, it's flowers. Still have some family around. Says lot of very simple markers. This one just says at rest. There's another one. At rest. All of these back here, they all say unknown. One last look on the outside.